Hi, I'm Jeff King, the fire chief of the Everson Fire Company. We're located in southwestern Pennsylvania, about an hour south of Pittsburg. I'm here today to show you our beautiful Pierce 107-foot single axle Ascendant. So we'll take a look. We went with the trash line on the front. It holds 150 feet of 1¾-inch hose. Moving around to the side, we added the water tank level gauges there at the top, high-vis scene lights there, storage compartment here for water cans on both sides of the truck. Moving to the inside of the rear of the cab, SCBA seats for four. They have the hands-free docking, which is a first for us. We went with two cabinets. The officer side cabinet will be a fire cabinet. It's going to hold our thermal cameras, gas meters, portable radios. The other cabinet will be our EMS cabinet, AED jump bag, oxygen. This is a Hale 2,000 gallon per minute pump, 500 gallon water tank. Typically the crosslays are forward over the pump house. We decided to reverse that, put them toward the rear so we could add this compartment up front. That's gonna hold our stokes basket, backboard and little giant ladder. Three crosslays, two of them that are 1¾-inch, 1 2½, and then there'll also be another 2½-inch deadlay for our blitz fire nozzle. The boom support panel compartment, it's gonna house our truck belts, and on the other side, some long-handled items such as shovels. Moving to the driver's compartment. We went with pegboard at the top. That's gonna mount our appliances and couplers. Down here at the bottom, we added a receptacle for a fridge in the future. We went with the stabilizer cameras on each side. That's so the driver can visually see where the stabilizer will be deployed on the street. Over top the wheel well compartment, just an adjustable shelf that'll be for our high-rise packs. 2 40-inch high-vis scene lights on each side. Rear compartment, just a slide-out tray that's going to house three of our ventilation fans. Moving around to the rear of the truck, we have ground ladders, 24, 216 roofs, and a 35-foot three-section, 5 New York roof hooks in both compartments. Storage for 1,000 feet of 5-inch hose, and we will have a vinyl hose bed cover to keep the hose protected out of the elements. We went with our name Everson on the back of the turntable. Everson is a highly Polish town, so we decided to incorporate that heritage into this truck, and we put the Polish falcon on the rear compartment door. Went with the full-length mudflap on the rear there. It's lighted for nighttime visual. I think that looks great as well. Okay, so we decided to delete the second set of steps to the turntable, and instead we added the full-length compartment. It's gonna house our ventilation our ventilation fans down here. It's a slide-out tray. Rope rescue bags on this side. Again, high-vis scene light there, stabilizer camera there. We added a swing-out tool board here with pegs. Very customizable there for different options. Front compartment. Added another receptacle up top for our battery powered equipment there. Vinyl cover there for our crosslays, and it also has tread plate on the top that hinges. That'll protect that hose as well. Again, tank gauge lights there. Another water can will go in there. To the officer's seat, we decided to add up top there a secondary air brake controller. That's in case of an emergency of the driver at low rate of speeds. the officer will be able to stop the truck. We also added side view cameras there on both sides of the truck. So going on to the best part of the truck, this is a four section ladder, 107 foot vertical reach, 100 foot horizontal reach. We went with the Akron nozzle, which is capable of flowing 1500 gallons per minute. We added a 2.5 inch outlet there at the top for elevated standpipe operations. Also added high-vis scene lights there as well. A colored camera there at the end of the tip of the ladder so that the operator at the turntable can see exactly what's out in front of him. We thought that was a great idea. We went with red, white, and blue rung lighting. So we went with the high-vis scene lighting again, as you can see, wheeling emergency lights the whole way around. I think overall we love the truck so far. I'd like to thank Pierce, Glick Manufacturing, and also our salesman Scott Schill, who has been nothing short of excellent from start to finish. Thank you.